who has made us a light in a house abiding forever, out of his grace. Toil shall not touch us therein, nor shall fatigue therein afflict us. And as for those who disbelieve, for them is the fire of hell. It shall not be finished with them entirely so that they should die, nor shall the chastisement thereof be lightened to them. Even thus do we retribute every ungrateful one. And they shall cry therein for succor, O our Lord, take us out. We will do good deeds other than those which we used to do. Did we not preserve you alive long enough so that he who would be mindful in it should mind? And there came to you the warner, therefore taste, because for the unjust there is no helper. Surely Allah is the knower of what is unseen in the heavens and the earth. Surely he is cognizant of what is in the hearts. He it is who made you rulers in the land. Therefore, whoever disbelieves, his unbelief is against himself, and their unbelief does not increase the disbelievers with their Lord in anything except hatred, and their unbelief does not increase the disbelievers in anything except loss. Say, have you considered your associates which you call upon besides Allah? Show me what part of the earth they have created, or have they any share in the heavens? Or have we given them a book so that they follow a clear argument thereof? Nay, the unjust do not hold out promises one to another, but only to deceive.